When I was 4 years old, I had lung cancer, and I had the lower left lobe removed, and I've had breathing problems, and I've been sick ever since, and I haven't been able to live a normal life like I needed to live. So when we had revival there at First Pentecostal Church, you called out and asked if there was anybody sick to come forth that night, and before I even got to the front, you said that there was somebody there was missing a lung that night. Well, when I came forth, you told me that you wanted to pray for me, and you told me that God was going to heal me that night. And when you spoke to me, you told me that it would feel just like my lung was going to be restored that night if I just believe in God, and which I knew that God was going to heal me when my time came. So you told me that you was going to breathe on me through the power of God, and when you did, it felt just like on this left side, just like a balloon was blowing up in my left lung, and I could feel my lung being restored that night. And I've had x-rays done since then, and I knew then that night that God had restored my lung, and the x-ray showed that I've got two full normal lungs now. And I mean, by the power of God, I've been healed, and I've breathed better than I have since I was 4 years old.
What did the doctor say?
Well, the doctor told me that
you had bronchitis.
He thought that I had bronchitis. So when he saw the x-rays, and he didn't know that I had been healed of this lung. And he told me, he says, well, Ms. Hood, he said, I see two perfectly normal lungs. Well, I knew what had happened, and my mother knew what had happened. So we just looked at each other and grinned, because we know that what had happened in the church service. So he told me, I told him, I said, you see two perfectly normal, healthy lungs. He said, yes, ma'am. He said, why are you asking me all these questions? So I told him, I said, can I see those x-rays? So when he brought the x-rays in there, I told him, I said, sir, I said, I had lung cancer when I was 4 years old. I said, I had a lung missing. He said, you couldn't have. He said, you've got two perfectly normal lungs. So I told him that I had, and I showed him the scar on me. He said, there's no way. I said, yes, sir. I said, I had a lung missing. I said, you can compare the x-rays here from where I've had x-rays before. So he looked at it, and he said, you've got two perfectly normal lungs. So when I told him the story, well, then he got, he just couldn't believe it. He was just amazed at it. So all the nurses started coming in there, and everybody they just couldn't believe it. So everybody on that was on that floor in the emergency room that night, everybody just had to come in there and see the x-rays for themselves. They was just so amazed at it. So he said, I've got to get on the phone, call my wife, and tell her what has happened here. He said, this is a true miracle of God. And I haven't had any problems since. I'm just breathing normal. Everything is just perfect. I mean, just like I said, just, you know, thank God I've been healed.
I remember when I was praying for you, I felt like something was popping up. I felt like it growing.
That's the way it was. It was just like it went down. My esophagus passed over to the left lobe, and I could feel it just like a balloon. That lung just expanded, and it was just like...
And there was no lung there, was
there?
No. Wow. That is a miracle.
It was like no... I mean, it was just the fire of God. I mean, it was just amazing, because everybody in that church knew, the church members there at First Pentecostal, that I was had been missing a lung there, because they knew I'd had lung trouble. And they know, which I've never met you before. That's the first time I'd ever seen you, first time I'd ever laid eyes on you. I never, didn't know anything about you. You didn't know anything about me. I've never seen you before until that night. And when you called me out, like I said, you didn't know that I had a lung missing. You didn't know anything about me. And so when you called me out, everybody, you know, a few people in the church knew that I had a lung missing. But like I say, you didn't know anything about me to know that I had a lung missing.